Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing kitchen clean. It's not too bad, but and also my oven. I did start it last night, so I'll show you what I mean. I've just come back from the gym. I got my nails done. I had to go straight away to get my nails done because my husband needed the car for 12 o'clock. So I've literally just come from there. I thought I'd get this done before I get showered and refreshed. That's why I look a bit of a state, if you're wondering. Right, let me show you this oven. Okay, now, you get this box. They're called Oven Pride, I think. You can get from Home Bargains and anywhere. But it comes with a bag like this that I've put all my racks in. And a bottle of solution. You put half of it in the bag, and then the other half in the oven. Now what I do is I scrub the oven, spreading the solution around last night, and then I put cling film on it. And the reason I put cling film on it before I go to bed is to stop it drying out, because I don't know if anyone else has ever used these kits before, and it dries out in the night and it goes all like powdery almost, and it doesn't really work then. So that's where I'm at. So I thought I'd wait and film this bit of me scrubbing it and things. Also, my cupboard door has fell off. So I've been waiting for my husband to fix that. So I might be waiting a while. And then there's just little bits to do, little couple of washing ups, sort out the microwave, just tidy up, and my cup of tea, just there. So let's get into the video. I hope you enjoy. There are actually on the floor, not on the glass. That's from cleaning it. I'll have to do that in a minute. And as you can see, it's done quite a good job. Look better than what it did anyway. So now we've just got to do these. Thank you. product. It's still got a little bit of stuff on, if you can see there. It's, I think it must have not got to the solution when it was lying down, but I'll get that off next time. So that is a million times better. So now I'm going to crack on with the rest. Everyone, that is about as far as I'm going to get today. Sorry, that's my husband's lunch. We just have to go and pick the kids up now. So, but my oven, lovely and nice and clean, and the floors better than what it was anyway. Well, thank you for watching, everyone, and I'll see you in the next video. Say bye, Bobby. Bye.